So, V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack. Leave the ones around you to the big bang. I'll let the bottle blow, V. You know we can't just eat.
So rest in peace. Gouger. Tomorrow. Descend it is. Your death shall end your nightmare. This bridge looks unstable. I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Eradicate all the world.
blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
It was okay.
I think he heard me. It's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
You!
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise. The cutworm forgives the plow. What do you say? I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.